the Valkyrie.
What should we do with her?
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Oh.
Nope, still kinked.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
Lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya, for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tearswell, do we? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing now?
I will show you.
Right then, where were we? Ah, yes. Thor arrives at the palace in Asgard to find Hrungnir, the simple stone giant, carousing on Odin's mead. Thor takes one look at the drunken stone buffoon, brings down Mjolnir on his head so hard that he's got chunks of Hrungnir in his own skull to this day.
God.
So startled by the faceful of rock, he doesn't notice Hrimnir's body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch. And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Mimir. Nothing like the one's mother told me.
Let that be a lesson, my son. Truth is seldom so pretty as myth and legend.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. see something down there.
Come, boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Hey, Brock. We found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
To work it is. What you need, kid? Oh, you make up your mind? gonna sing now. Soon, I got plans. Something on your mind, boy? See you next, whereas I see you.
Can you read it?
These runes read death inside.
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. What's that? Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
the Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Maul made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Difficult.
Poison. Not a fan.
Quiet!
Dasks.
Look here.
Sir. It's another one of those maps.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight, right?
No, you will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Yeah.
it up, brother! Nicely done!
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
okay back there?
Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised. Done here.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi.